generations back of my parents, the MacNeils, came from the Isle of Arran. And it's often spoke about at home. And one of the wishes of a lot of the people there are to hopefully one day go back and to see where it all started. I'm delighted that I'm going to have the chance to visit, and we'll see how that goes.
Thank you.
Years that I put in for the hard times, the times before all this has happened, were years that are very important because I don't often talk about my struggles. What those years did for me was give me a very great deal of strength to keep going. I did many different kinds of jobs, keeping in mind that I was also married at one time and am now divorced. I brought up two children on my own. I was a clerk in an office for a number of years, and I also was a cleaning lady. The places where I cleaned were actually theaters when they were empty. And I often got up on stage and wondered what it would be like to be on the end of a microphone instead of a mop, and quite enjoyed pretending the house was full and would sing and loved it and just hoped that, you know, one day, aha, I might be up there in a place of before.
There's some things in a small town that everybody
but you get drive right up the wall.
See this camera?
When the night is calling, calling out to me, I'm off to see my baby, who's awfully good to me. Ain't no denying, this heart is buying this thing called love. Now when my day is ended and evening comes around, I'm telling you, if you find someone to love you, don't ever be untrue. Ain't no denying, this heart is buying this thing called love.
Charles II was short of cash, like most kings were in those days. He wanted to raise some money, and the only way he could raise money was by selling baronesses in the new countries, in Canada. Now, to do that, he had to be sitting on Canadian soil. So he had barrels of soil brought from Nova Scotia, Canada, across here, scattered on the Esplanade. He declared that is Nova Scotia, Canada. And then he sold his baronesses, made his money. That law has never been rescinded. So that is still part of Nova Scotia, Canada.
All right.
Well, you're not that far from home at all, are you?
She grows on you slowly. The first time you meet, there's just so much beauty the heart can believe. And you want to stay longer, and she's ever so pleased. You're one of the many who don't want to leave. So walk through her green fields, go down to the sea. The fortune in your eyes is more like a dream. She's called Nova Scotia, and she's so
for me not to lose myself is to make sure I have blocks of time at home on my island, and where I can be with my family and friends, where I can stand in the fields, where I can walk along the shore, where I can look at all the things that I love. That helps me keep it together and gives time to me that I dearly need to regenerate and go back at it.
So walk through the green fields, go down to the sea. Oh, the wind softly calls and awakens her spirit that lives in us all. So walk through her green fields, go down to the sea.
Fear of coming over and with the British people was, of course, Working Man had done so well. I wondered if the rest of the music would be received well in concert, and much to my surprise it was, and my delight. And I found a warmth and a reception here that touched me very deeply, very genuine and very real. And what can I say? I mean, what more could a performer ask for? And I just hope I have the chance to come back and perform again.
Special night.
I hope I get it.
before, and we'll open our hearts to a world that is us, and we'll sing till we can't sing no more. Steal me away like a call from the wind. There is so much here to remember. Early to rise when the sun fills the sky, and my heart to this land will surrender. Oh, when the night has fallen and we stand with the ones that we love, drawn in from the start like a hand round the heart, and we're held by this place that we love. Steal me away like a call from the wind. There is so much here to remember. Early to rise when the sun fills the sky, and my heart to this land will surrender. We're lost in the shadow.
Steal me away like a car. my teacher say? I can't control my pupils. Larry's laughing. I'm reading mine.
Billy be fair and Billy be fine, he wants me for to wed. And I would marry Billy, but my father up and said, I'm sad to tell your daughter what your mother never knew. But Billy here is a son of mine, and so he's kin to you. Oh, Johnny be fair and Johnny be fine, he wants me for to wed. And I would marry Johnny, but my father up and said, I'm sad to tell your daughter what your mother never knew. But Johnny too is a son of mine, and so he's kin to you. Oh, you never saw a girl so sad and sorry as I was. The boys in town are all my kin, and my father is the cause. If life should thus continue, I will die a single miss. I'm going to go to mother and complain to her of this. Oh, my daughter, heaven, I taught you to forgive and to forget. And if your father sown his oats, well, still you needn't fret. He may be father to all the single boys in town, and still he's not the one who sired you, so marry who you will. Yeah. Thank you.
There's two encores, and I think they really like the show. See you later.
Thank you so much.
She's very, very, very powerful in terms of her writing ability. Songwriting is very, very good. Very, very powerful music, I think.
She composes her own music, she writes her own lyrics, and I think that's what appeals to me. And also, she's got a fantastic voice. So I think all those three combined, she's got absolute marvellous talent.
Well, the way she sings it, it's very nicely sang.
You are wonderful, my love, and come back again quickly.
I love you. When I meet people backstage, they're from all walks of life, and they find something in the music that they enjoy that speaks to them. I would hope that music is something that we can all share.
Good things come to everyone. So may life bring you peace when you wake and when you sleep. And though the road you travel on may not always lead you home, everybody needs a place to keep them warm, safe when the day is done. And though life may get you down, too many turns to go around, keep the dreams that you hold close to you as you go. Knock upon every door, keep the fire burning warm. Everybody needs a place to keep them warm, to keep them safe when the day is done. And everybody needs to know a little peace, a little love when the morning. it down underground. And I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind. I never again will go down underground. At the age of 16 years, oh, he quarrels with his peers, who vowed they'd never see another one. Dark recess of the mind, where you age before your time, and the cold dust lies heavy on your lungs. It's a working man I am, and I've been down. Or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind. I never again will go down underground. At the age of 64, oh, he'll greet you. Down underground, and I swear to God, if I ever see the sun.
that I have the chance to be here, to me, is wonderful and absolutely extraordinary. That I'm able to come to Scotland, to go to the Isle of Barra, to perform in the UK, Ireland. Those things are very overwhelming for me. If I get 50 in an audience, 150, if they come to hear me, then that certainly does my heart very well. And that I had the chance to be here, that's even more wonderful. Thank you, Tom.
No photographs for you.
Okay.
Are you signing autographs?
I don't know if anyone can get back here. I'm not sure.
The great flash.
We brought you here tonight to discuss Laura's hair.
At the Royal Albert Hall.
Sorry.
Can we get back here?
You know, it's not pretty hair.